your insight. Human has escaped.
Jay, I need your help.
Roger that. Sorry, I couldn't find it.
I need your help.
Everything is good here.
Roger that. Sorry, I couldn't find...
If we destroy all the electrical generators, we'll be out of here in no time. Prod won't be able to hold us any other way, and there are no blueprints for any other secret structures throughout the factory. Oh, I can generate her to hack it.
Jay, I need your help!
Roger that. Sorry, I couldn't find it.
Jay, I need your help!
Roger that. Sorry, I couldn't find it.
Oh yeah, I've seen you mixing some strange liquids in class before. But you know, I'm not bad at it either. But stars come out of your eyes every time you do it.
Yes. Since I discovered that you can mix various liquids and change their properties, the truth is, that fascinates me.
You wouldn't have happened to have anything to do with the mysterious pink explosion that happened recently in the girls' bathroom, right?
Jay, I need your help!
Oh, my plan is going perfect.
Roger that. Sorry, I couldn't find it.
Jay, I need your help!
Roger that.
I would kill for a bath with lots of bubbles, a little some rubber ducks.
adventures we imagined in our secret lair. And here we are now, escaping from a crazy robots. I've used this computer before. I'm pretty sure I can connect it to the generator to hack it.
That's great, Mike. You're very skilled with these mechanical devices.
Oh, thanks, Liz. I need a cable reel and a blowtorch to connect the computer to the generator so he can hack it.
I miss Chloe. I've had her for as long as I can remember, and she's always been such a good friend. She drools on me every time I come home, though.